Yeah. Listen.
Liar.
So I quickly dropped his hand, taking a quick step backwards.
Huh? Oh! Well...
No. No.
Listen.
Huh? Right. Yeah. Well, yeah.
Oh!
No.
Right. It's just me.
This area is pretty crowded. Maybe it's best if you stick with me. Did you find another piece to inspect?
I did. Right this way.
I see.
Oh!
Down my back. Oh no, not now. Mama, what are you doing?
Really?
Ma!
Forgive me.
Ma! You're welcome.
Really?
Ma!
Right.
Ma!
Really?
Lyre.
Oh!
Right.
Hey.
Oh.
Liar! No way. Well. Listen. Liar. No.
My darling.
Oh! Ma?
It wasn't a date.
Oh?
Right.
Guy's voice is soothing as he speaks steadily. Don't think about the rushing water or how cold it feels.
Thanks.
Now I'm thinking about the rushing water and how cold it feels. Close your eyes, Lyre. Fine. You don't notice it at first, but my voice draws ever closer and comes directly behind me. It's following my lead. I feel his hand against the edge of my elbow as he lifts my arm higher. Calm down. Just breathe. Open your eyes, but don't move, alright? When I open them, there's a button right on his finger, fluttering his tiny wings before looking at us with the felt of neck.
What do I do?
Just stay still there. I'll be fast.
In the coming sneeze. Almost done?
Yeah.
Good.
Well,
oh. Really? Thank you. Huh?
Pulls the broom sheet to the top. There. It's a picture of me with a bunny ring perched on my finger. It's only partially shaved, but the same as conscious expression on my face as I look down at the creature in my hands. I'm not even sure why I really look this lovely. Wow.
Thank you. Good. Lyre. Thank you.
Right.
Thank you.
Well,
I see. Well, really, I see. Thank you. Good.
Oh! Oh!
Liar.
Yes. Liar. No way. Huh? Yeah. Nuh-uh. Listen.
Hey. Yes. Good.
Hey. Right.
No way.
Yes.
Liar.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
Good.
Ma!
Oh!
Huh?
Silence. No hammering, no quiet.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh!
Your hands are so small.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah.
Yes. He hesitates. These days I prefer to work out of my own shop.
No.
Bye.
Well?
Yes!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes. No.
Oh!
No.
Because, well, I do not particularly care about how others react to me. And we have to deal with my reputation when I go to the field. Unless you're going to my office, please fix my face with a nut on the fly. And I'm not ready. I'm not ready to be. I cannot respond to my cheek in his hand. Goodbye. And just a reply, instead of looking into, deeply into my eyes, with my heart melting me stern expression.
Hey. Liar.
Yeah.
Well,
Huh? Yes. Good. Yeah.
Your hair. I always wondered if it was hot, but it's strange. I can barely feel it.
To be honest, I've always been afraid to be touched by others. But with you,
quietly.
Feel so calm. I don't think I could hurt you if I tried.
No.